least 50 people are thought to have died when an artisanal gold mine collapsed near Kamituga in the east of the Democratic Republic of Congo on Friday afternoon, a local mining NGO said. The cave-in occurred on the Detroit mine site at around 3 p.m. local time following heavy rains, said Emiliane Itongwa, president of the Initiative of Support and Social Supervision of Women. Itongwa said that around 50 young miners were trapped in the shaft of the mine.